Hello guys and welcome to a new video. Today we're going to play Monster Hunter World. Hope you'll enjoy it.
Okay, so you can now depart on quests with other players via an online session. Okay, so now we have unlocked the online part. Turn on voice chat function now. Sure. Get your login bonus. Amazing. So, wait, the voice chat thing, what's that? Okay. Head armor fixed. Gestures. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how you disable or enable that, but... Players list. What's this? HR. What was HR? Oh, the rank. Hunter rank. Okay, I'm still at one. Whatever. So, speak to Smithy. Okay. Where is he at? I see. I can talk to this person as well.
Oh, hello.
Squad manager. Okay, sure, will do. Later on. Airship engineer. Told you they have engineers.
Greetings.
Okay. Amazing.
My, my, my.
If you need a weapon ASAP and not have time to gather the materials, wear your ticket. Wear your tickets. Purchase weapons, armor, sell, and change equipment. Well, our weapon was good, so. So this is what I've got. Yeah, I already have this. Equipped, and this is in the... Bow, great sword, long sword. Yeah, I already have this, I believe. No, or not. Wait, so the armor. No, because I have this, yeah, so there's nothing new. I don't care about it then.
There you are, Fiver.
Okay, you can use master materials and ore to forge and upgrade equipment. Okay, so I I just gather materials, come here, and forge the thing by myself so I don't have to buy it. Yes, yeah, so after I kill a monster, I get the materials from it. Okay. Well, forge, I can just upgrade it, that's it. So if I upgrade this, for example. Right? Or the weapon, let's upgrade the weapon. Owned. I don't think I can upgrade it. We want to upgrade to... We can use materials to upgrade to different weapons. Okay, okay, sure. Yeah, but I don't have any iron ore. Okay, this is what I have. I can upgrade it here. Requires materials. Proceed. Sure. Is my new stuff? Oh, okay, so you don't need ore. Oh. Oh no, I actually had ore. Okay, okay, got you. Roll back the upgrade. Upgrade materials used will be returned. No, I don't want to roll back. Insufficient materials. Okay, so I had some ore then. I had exactly 2 ore. Zoom in, list. Sure. Yeah, now I have nothing. This piece of armor. This piece of armor has a level. You can use armor spheres to gain points, which are used to raise your armor's level. The equipment appearance won't change, but its defense will increase. I have 0 points though. Right? Total upgrades. 0 points. Yeah, I still have some ore though. Level 3 rarity. Yeah, let's get this. I want this. Yeah, sure. Yes. I can't upgrade this. No, I can't upgrade it anymore. I mean, I have the money. I have 2400, but I don't have the ore thing. Wait, now I can forge equipment as well. Forge new weapons. How can be created by selecting forge? Yeah, it's the same thing that I have. This or this. Only these two are available. Iron ore. Oh, I can get more stuff from here. Insufficient material. Why do I have insufficient materials for this but enough for this? I mean, they're the same. Can be forged. What's that times 2? Times 2 what? Oh, because okay, so that's not the item. I need monster bone S. 2 of them. And I don't have them. But I have Jagras scale. Jagras scale, monster bone S. Okay, okay, got you now. Upgrade equipment. So that's the upgrade, manage, whatever. Okay, got it now. Speak to the handler. Where is the handler? Ah, it's outside. Wait, so what's my defense now? Defense 15. Was it 13 at the beginning, I believe? Was it?
Hey there, partner.
Me, another quest.
You can pick up quests from the quest board too.
Quest board.
It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt.
So I can go over there, or I can join. Signed. Completed. Yeah, I have to do this. Kestodon Kerfuffle. What? Pascal, what? Okay, when lucky voucher I used. Whatever. Accept this quest, yep. Time limit, and I'm going to get 1200. Okay, now the quest is loading, and I can accept it once it has finished loading. Okay, so now I can. See, is there anything that I can buy? Yeah, sure. There's nothing over there. Crafting list. How do I... Okay, so if I have low health, how do I use these items? Confirm. Craft, gift, give, discard. Okay, so you can exchange items between players as well. Nah, let's go, depart, yeah. Let's go, depart on a quest. Okay, so is materials you gather on quests or expeditions are automatically sent from your item pouch to your item box. Oh, so this is how I use the potion and all that stuff. Okay. Antidote. Mega potion. What is this potion? Oh, this is the potion. Restores a small amount of health. Okay, so this is useful if I'm at low health.
We're on the hunt.
Wait. Let's check the box. I have more now? Still 4. Oh, yeah, okay, but... Right, okay, gotcha. Slay the required number of Kestodon. Which one is it, though?
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestodon.
There we are. Those my friend are Kesodon. Let's see. Oh, these are the things? What's this here? And the base should be around here somewhere, right? Yeah, this is where the base is. So I have to kill these things. Okay, so this is a mail apparently. Oh shit. Okay, so if I use a potion, how do I use a potion? Okay, like this. Awesome. Hey, what's up? Good. Oh, come on, draw the sword. Oh, come on, man, you've missed. Okay, we got one, got a female. Jesus, this one is really fucking annoying. Why did you put your weapon away, man? Okay, another female. Yay, we got a mail. That's what's up. Okay, so can we get something from them?
Let's look for another group. Be careful.
Kestodon's call.
There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
So that was it? Where are the other ones?
Over here.
Oh, look, it's another one. What's up, buddy? Oh wait, this is a different one. This is the right one, I think it's a different one. Yeah, this was a different dinosaur. But monster, whatever. Yeah, nope. Not good.
Over here.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm coming. Okay.
Huh. Be careful.
Yeah, no worries, I'm gonna do great. Oops. Ah, crap. Try to press X, but won't work out. I think I got one. Yeah, that one is dead. Oops, run, run, run. Go behind him. Come on, man. Back. Okay, now it's good. And the final one. I got all of them.
Hey, come here.
Okay, let's do some carving. Who knows, maybe this is going to be useful for our armor. Got some shells.
Here.
Oh, this is a great jagras. So I guess it's going to be tougher to kill. Oh, this is a big one. What? He ate it? We need to take it down. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna take it down for you. No worries.
Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going?
We can use an SOS flare. What?
You need to call your friends for help. Go to the menu and select SOS flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Yeah, sure. Help! Look at this nice trophy. So, what now? Got some footprints.
Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
This way? Yeah, are you sure it's this way? Just go down. Oh, someone joined. Jabroni has joined the quest. Someone did join. Got some mushrooms. There it is.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
R3. It's a focus camera. Track the monster. So I don't have to attack it right now? Just track it?
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
That a slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
Where am I supposed to fire it?
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Ah, shit. Okay, I think that's a great idea to use that. Let's just fight it. I don't know. I don't know. Fuck my thing. Ah, crap. Oh, there's more here. Hopefully, I won't die, but. Okay, if you join the quest, then join the fight as well. Nope. Not. Where am I? Where are you? Come on, man. Yeah, quick. Nope. X, then
keep your distance and use a potion.
Okay, I think more people are coming. Thanks God. Please help. Yay, more people joined. Let's get it.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Oh, he's running?
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on.
What are you doing? Come on, run. Oh, I was out of stamina, okay. Bro, are you kidding me? Oh, we're 4 now. Man, nice. Should be easy to kill it. Man, use a damn potion. Sharpness. My weapon is using sharpness, so it means it's not doing any damage, right? Bro, what the fuck? I cannot even see its health. Like, what the fuck is this? How am I supposed to know when he's dead, like? He's on the run again.
Look, the monster's almost done. Okay.
Oh, he's dead. Nice. Great Jagras Claw and Men. Well, that went well. Okay, so what we 10 seconds, we're back at our base.
We got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
Wow, this one is ugly.
Well, you were right. There's our mark.
Wait, aren't we going back? We have to fight him now?
Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first.
Yeah, let's go back first. Okay. Get all this stuff. Nice. And we got some research points. And we got another trophy. A new cutscene has been added to the gallery. Nice. What's this? Survival expert. Okay.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Until next time.